Papa, you know how you're Egyptian and mother is Greek. What if Egypt and Greece go to war?
Greeks and Egyptians do not hate each other. We are all the same.
It feels like they do. A priest in the temple school said Greeks were destroying Egypt.
He was wrong to say that. There is good and bad in everyone. You are the child of both Egypt and Greece. You are proof they do not hate each other. Ah, the great twins. To the Greeks, they are twin brothers. To Egyptians, they are he-goats that rise from the underworld, bringing pestilence and protection. Even the gods have two sides.
Hey, what?
You should not have come here!
Wait there with me. Move! Let's slow down the pursuit! Hurry up to the island!
The master needs us!
Oh.
Dio! Prestate!
The Yun attack on sight here.
Confute!
Το Συρίον εμένυνσε. Είτε, είτε.
Who are you?
Hey, what?
Hey. I'll kill you!
Die!
that!
Thank you.
End now! Eat this, you shit! You're going to pay!
Papa, how do you know if you're in love?
Why, Chemo? Do you think you are in love?
I don't know. Love should feel good. You and Mom are the only ones I love. But this hurts. Sometimes I can't even think straight.
That sounds like love. It could be. I was once like that. I'm very sorry, son. The scorpion goddess Serket. She protected Iset and Horus from jealous Set. She still protects against poisonous animals, but not love. Against that, there is no protection, not even the gods can. Hey!
Best not to draw attention here.
I'm going to kill you!
Hey! I see you!
I'm going to cut you, bastard!
Take your position.
Thank you.
Whoa.
What with me?
Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous brother, who scattered the pieces throughout the land. Osiris' wife, Iset, searched and found all the pieces except one.
What happened to the other piece?
It was eaten by a fish. It was his... So Osiris was resurrected. He became Lord. That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
Shit.
Oh.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
My son. Name Khemu means Egypt. Like Egypt, you are forever changed. Stars are yours now, and your place is with them. Thank you.